That's going to feel like more of a summer weekend, I think, isn't it?
That's right. Another summer reruns are on again here locally. Goodness. You folks have some Austin, Texas on your resumes, don't you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
If I may wax a little historic, they were 40 degrees colder last year this day than today.
Wow.
It's a very different kind of winter going on. A lot of records set, record highs all the way from Austin to Atlanta, Georgia today. And we are among the warm spots. There we are in the low 60s, trying to get back into the 50s. Not going to make it. Humidity's 96% now. The winds are calm. The barometer, well, it's rising from 30.17 inches. We got a high today of 80, the low 53 this morning. Rainfall, none. Start out with the cloud picture, and all we see are high, feathery filaments of ice crystals, cirrus clouds racing about 100 miles an hour from west to east across mostly the northern peninsula. Nothing bearing any rain there. Some clouds low over the Atlantic that may kind of occasionally work their way across our skies during the daylight hours, but again, not bringing any rains. Big storm system moved through the east today, got out in the Atlantic, and lashed back at them with some heavy snows around New York City, Philadelphia. Areas like that still getting some snows. And out west, pretty good storm system, too, with some snows up there in Minnesota now trailing back into the mountains. About 9 inches deposited Fargo, North Dakota, and Interstate 94, Interstate 29 closed in that state. There's the snow pattern up in the northeast working its way out. Otherwise, it's okay. Cold up in the north, there's that snowy pattern in the northern plains. This snow is going to get kind of sloppy this weekend as some warm air gets drafted into that region. They're still kind of cool, though, now across the northern tier of states, teens and 20s generally, but some very cold air beginning to get down to the plains. Not going to work its way this way. It's going to work its way that way. Let's check out today's highs and lows around the country. Tonight's temperatures look like this. Very mild again across Dixie, where all those record highs were set today. Very chilly, minus sub-single digits up there in northern New England, and some cold air, of course, coming down in the plain states behind that front. You can see where the front is. It's right in there, and it'll be there tomorrow. Very hot in the southeast. 60s working their way up into the Ohio Valley, with 20s working their way down almost to the Canadian border. It's very chilly out west behind this rather vigorous storm system moving off toward eastern Canada and trailing a cold front that tries to get into the east, but this blocking high pressure is just setting up camp there. It's going to stay there and continue to give us a nice warm breeze from the southeast. The jet stream riding over the new ridge in the east, and that pattern is supposed to hold for a while. Our forecast for tonight, mostly fair. Our temperature's getting down close to the dew point, that threshold where fog forms. There'll be some of that until the very early daylight hours. And then tomorrow we rise into the low 80s under mostly sunny skies and probably do the same thing on Sunday. Beautiful weekend coming up, the boating even not bad. Not so much wind. Seas less than 3 feet inland waters with just a light to moderate chop. Looks like a great weekend coming up.
Thanks.
All right, you're welcome.
In sports, Ken's going to check out the high school hoop action.
And we'll see what the fashionable teams are wearing this year. Ken Tomasch has scores, highlights, and the best dress list next.